cigarette, spend cigar too. But when it comes to dip and snuff, I simply flat refuse. Some people can take a pinch or two, put it in their mouth, do it up real juicy, and spit it all about. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a bunch of months, that's when I lost my lunch. I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Did all at once up, I drew it, that nasty, nasty stuff. It looked so good there in the can, just had to try a pipe. About half of it went down my throat, I started turning white. I tried to smile with all my might, I wanted so bad to spit. Then came my dead giveaway, an upset stomach hit. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible taste of stuff. I tried once a bunch, and when I lost my lunch, I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. And all at once up, I drew it, that nasty, nasty stuff. Now I have a little friend who likes to sniff his stuff. He also loves to dip it. He really likes that stuff. He grinned just like a possum, let it run right down his chin. That's when I have to turn my head and walk away from him. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a bunch, and when I lost my love, I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Then all at once up, I threw it, that nasty, nasty stuff. I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Then all at once up, I threw it, that nasty, nasty stuff.